Routes to School and the continuation of the funding for Safe Routes. And I just thank you for all your hard work on that. I really appreciate it.
Well, thank you.
Hi, Karen. Can you help me out with the insurance question?
Yes, I can, Bob. Let me give you some paperwork for that. So here we have just a regular enrollment and change form. And you can fill that out, sign it, and give it back to me, and I'll make all the corrections online for you.
Great. I'll get that done.
Oh, good afternoon. How can I help you?
I'm interested in finding out how to put an event on Channel 19.
Okay. You'll need to speak with Monique Perez in our Administrative Services Department. Let me give her a call for you.
Thank you.
Hi. I heard you're interested in putting an event on our city's Channel 19.
Yes. Do you have some information?
Yes, I do. Here's a copy of the city's Channel 19 policy, and if you have any questions, let me know.
Great. Thank you very much.
Hi, Mary Jo. Can you give me an update on the Prop 84 grant for the Old Town Park?
Well, actually, last week, staff met with Assemblymember Doss Williams to discuss our grant application, and he was willing to sign a letter to the committee, and so I just sent the letter to his staff today.
Great.
So hopefully we can hear back from him.
Any idea on when we'll hear back on the grant?
We should hear something mid-March.
Great. Thanks so much.
This is Karen. How may I help you? Yes, you're calling about applying for a position with the city? We do have that information online. You can go to www.cityofgaleta.org. Go to the I Want To and Apply For tabs, and you can apply for a city job. That will bring you to the recruitment information where you can quickly and easily find a city application form. Simply fill out that form and return it to us, either individually or by mail, and we can put your information down for a position. Thank you.